Hello.
Thank you so much.
Hi.
How thoughtful of you.
Hi. Bye.
Hi. We don't get new people moving all the way out here too often, so nice to meet you. I'm Lucy. I'm a teacher at the Portia School. Thank you so much! I really like it. Git.
Hello? Is that... Wow. I like it.
Hey! Thank you. Never expected you to give me this.
Hello!
You've chosen wisely this time.
Have you been to the collapsed wasteland yet? I heard there's dangerous, hazardous ruins in there. It's like a restricted area near our town. Only certain qualified people can go in there.
The ruins are indeed very dangerous. Let me tell you all about it.
Wow. So, it's full of dangerous toxins? And there were all types of creatures in there? Sounds like a really amazing experience. When you have time, can you tell me about your other adventures?
Sure thing.
Hey! Thank you. It's very nice. Next time, just go on a walk with me. I'd love that as well.
Bye.
Hello!
am. Hello. Hello. Is that?
Wow, I like it. You
Is everything all right?
Seen him in ages. Maybe he's left Portia?
Hello.
I think I heard barking when I was patrolling the collapsed wasteland. I went looking, but I didn't find anything. Maybe you can go take a second look. Hi! Thanks! It looks really special.
Hello. Thanks for the gift.
Hey! Thanks! This looks nice!
Hey! I'm sure I'll find a use for this. Thanks.
scraps? It ran away. I should tell Polly. Good boy. Come on, I'll take you to Polly. There are a couple of old relics with storage food inside. Not sure.
Hi.
Thank you so much.
What is going on here?
I told you, it's been polluted.
How?
I just checked the river. It's also like this.
Well then, did you find the source?
I tried, but it's coming from above Bassanio Falls, and that lift's been broken for ages.
Arlo, find out what's going on. The Portia River is our water source. I don't want our people getting sick from whatever this goo is.
Got it. I'll put out a commission for a builder to fix the lift right now.
And I'll look into how to get rid of this.
Please do.
Excellent work. I'm impressed. Now I just wait for it to be set up and we can have a game of crossfire.
Here they go again. They ran off again. You'd think I'm practicing for a marathon or something. Thanks for your help. These little things had enough fun time. It's time to let them rest. Sorry to bother you again. You're such a nice person. In return, here are some eggs. I really, really appreciate your help.
Ever since the water's been polluted, people here have been getting ill. Stomach aches, throwing up, things like that. Basically, water poisoning.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Well, now, yes, actually. Phyllis has been working on a new antitoxin for a while now. It has some effect on the stomach aches, but she thinks it needs a better primer to maximize it. We're considering the use of bamboo papayas. If you have time, please find some for her to test out. I think there are some wild bamboo papayas over in the collapsed wasteland.
You can get that book over at the Round Table, Django's restaurant. You might have to play a game or two, but that's no big deal when you're helping a friend like me, right?
Thank you. These will be a big help. Time to get busy. Hi.
Wow, you actually did it! Thanks a ton, my friend. Don't think any less of me for pursuing a girl in such a roundabout way. It gets complicated when your best friend is her brother. With this book in hand, I'm off to impress the girl of my dreams.
Finished another one already, and it's still such high quality. Great job. Here's your commission fee.
Right.